Hello, I am Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty, Consultant Spine Surgeon at Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar, Bangalore. Microscopic surgery for the slip disc or the footdrop. So whenever there is a footdrop, so we investigate further, take MRI, everything, and usually it will be disc prolapse, usually at L4, 5 level. So L4, 5 level is the last but one disc. This is L5 S1 disc and this is L4 5 disc. So when this get extruded, when it comes out, so it comes out like this and it presses upon the nerve. Which nerve? The L5 nerve root. L5 nerve root can produce foot drop. So that means the dorsiflexes of the ankle can get weakened, even the L4 nerve roots also. It can happen even in the L3-4 disc where L4 nerve roots gets involved, all L4-5 disc where L5 root gets involved. So if these two discs can give foot drop. So for that, microscopic surgery is using a microscope, we make a small incision over the spine and retract the muscles on one side, whichever side the disc is protruded, and then there will be a ligament there, ligamentum flavum what we call, spanning from the upper lamina to lower lamina. So we remove that ligamentum flavum, and once the ligamentum flavum is removed, then we see the shining dura there. The dura is the bag of nerves. The nerves are there inside, CSF, cerebrospinal fluid is there inside. So the covering is called dura, and we can see the shining dura there. And once we retract that, once we push that to one side, then we can see a shining disc below that. And if you just excise that, if you just make a small incision over the disc, whatever the disc material is there protruding, it will just protrude out, and we have to just remove those things and make the nerve free. So L4 nerve roots or L5 nerve root, whichever root is free, that has to be freed, and the operation ends there. We close the things in layers afterwards. So this is the surgery, the microscopic surgery for the disc. This is a small incision and we use a microscope. Because it is a small incision, we have to see the things in a magnified way, so that is why you use the microscope. And here the muscle cutting is minimal, that is why the recovery chances are very good and recovery will be very fast.